Well, the University of Arkansas is also known as the track capital of the world, and it's produced a lot of talented track and field athletes, many of whom who have gone on to the global stage to compete in the Olympics or World Championships. Now, after just 2 years at the U of A, Razorback Janeek Brown is looking to do the same, and she's already well on her way.
Janeek Brown with an excellent start, excellent reaction.
I was like, wow, I'm running.
More than running?
During that race, honestly, I was in my head, I was thinking, I'm winning, like, just keep going.
Record breaking.
Crossing that line first was just the best feeling ever.
Arkansas's Janeek Brown became the first Razorback to win an NCAA championship in the 100 meter hurdles.
Wow. 12:40.
Matching the second fastest time in collegiate history. The Kingston, Jamaica native stopped the clock at a personal best and world-leading 12:40 time.
It took me probably 48 hours to like say, wow, I'm the national record holder. Like I'm the fastest person to do hurdles in Jamaica, like ever.
But it didn't always come so easily for the rising junior, who also runs the 60-meter hurdles, 4x1, and 200 meters during outdoor season.
The transition from Jamaica to here, it was very difficult for me. So I was going through a period of self-doubt, basically, and I didn't want to feel it again my sophomore year. So I just worked harder.
That hard work paid off.
I prayed and I was like, you know what? It's time to like defy all odds.
That's a quote by which she's lived her life on and off the track.
Defy all odds. That I came up with that when I was in all-time low. Like I was at a point where, man, I feel like I'm not even in contention.
Now, she's more than in contention. She's blowing past the competition, heading back to Jamaica this week for the National Senior Championships.
The goal is always to get better, always go faster, and I feel like I had a lot left in my tank.
In hopes of one day making it to an athlete's ultimate peak.
Definitely Olympics, yeah. I want to feel what it tastes like to like run on the global stage, like at World Championship first, and then I feel like, yeah, Olympics, definitely.
And already well on her way.
Defy all odds. Mm-hmm. What does that mean to you?
Wow. That just take me way back. Like, I really did defy all odds. Like, wow, that's crazy. I'm gonna have to change that now to defied all odds.
Well, that she did. Now, Janeek leaves for her home of Jamaica on Tuesday and then competes next Sunday. And this week, Brown was also named a semifinalist for the Bowerman Award, which goes annually to the top individual in college track and field.